The waiter comes over and he points his index finger at me. And I like, what should I do? Well, instinctively, like A.T. from Spielberg's movie, I put my index finger against his and we did three whirls around. It turned out he was pointing towards my bill, but I guess it takes more than language to understand one another.